Ethan Stemler, the backup quarterback, a junior at 5'11", 165, 19-29 this year for 226 yards, couple touchdowns, and an interception. He throws his second interception of the season. Rogelio Sarin up at the 40-yard line, and it's a turnover forced by the Bobcats.